way. I'm out of here.
Oh, come on, baby. Get back in the car. You know I love you.
Yeah, sure.
What'd you get in the freaking car?
Working all day in a greasy junkyard so he can race the night away out on the boulevard. I never thought that I'd ever see a luxury sedan heat up a GT, but he smoked him into second and screeched into third. My money was gone, and that's when I first heard about Hot Rod Vinny, the king of the streets, the greasiest cat that you'll ever meet. When Vinny comes to town, you better watch your girl, cause you know that he's slicker than the Isle of Earl. I bought Lucky Auntie and a souped up Monty, and it's up, up, Vinny away. On the chrome on old fancy mag wheels, but down on Fountain Avenue they knows the deal. To the naked eye, his ride is strictly low-key, but the rear end gears are 373. He's running 12 to 1s with a nitrous tank, smoking his tires all the way to the bank. Hot Rod Vinny lights him up after dark, down in the East Brooklyn Industrial Park. He takes the Interborough Parkway at 75, and if the Highway 2s catch him, they'll skin him alive. A bottle of Chianti and a souped up Monty, and it's up, up, Vinny away. Scene. He's got a girl named Annette, and she's a hairspray queen. He does the slalom through the L down on McDonald, just to scare her. Turbulent so fierce that he smears her mascara. He said, hey baby, you're like no other, but just the other night he went out with a mother. Hot Rod Vinny, just as slick as can be, till Vinny went and racked his ride around the tree. As he staggered away from that twisted wreck, the long arm of the law up and grabbed him by the neck. A bad lucky auntie and a smacked up Monty wasn't enough to put Vinny away.